In this section, we're going to take a look at, you know, playing and customizing the menu colors. So as previous video mentioned, this gives you a lot of flexibility. So I want you to feel free to come up with different combinations that you think could work. You know, I know you're just trying it out right now, but this shows you what you can be able to do on your site. So for the text colors, maybe you want something different. Let's try all white for the text colors. Let's try that. And then for the hover is pretty much when someone hovers over it. What colors do you want it to be? We can leave this, or let's just say we're going to try something. Try something like that. Or you can even try something all white. Since the text colors are going to be like a slightish, you know, you can make that all white. So right now I'm just going through and just choosing, just creating different things, which is the beauty about this, because it allows you to. So you have to hover text color, you have the active. Well, the active is what you're seeing right now. So when someone actually gets to that page, that's going to be the active color for it. So I can leave that as is for the background. Now the drop down background color, when you put your mouse over this, is talking about this drop down. You have, where you see services, contact, login, that is what is referring to for the drop down background color. So you can leave that as white, or you can change it to something else. For the sake of this, I'm just gonna make this a little gray like that. And then for the drop down text, what colors do you want the text to be? You can leave it as that, or you can change it to something else. For the drop down hover, so for the drop down, you notice you have a hover color. So you can even change these colors to match the rest of your branding. So we can leave it as that. And then once you're done, you click on save. All right, so let's see what we've got. So I made some more changes, and you can see for the drop down, now we have black for the background, and we have white for the text, and we have this, you know, blue here for the hover. So again, you can change anything here. That's the difference between using the custom style and the presets. With the custom style, you can pretty much change all this. So this was white before, now it's all black. So that gives you the flexibility. So feel free to go ahead and just, you know, try different color schemes and see what works for your particular brand. And whatever works for you, whatever looks good to you, that's the most important thing. If you think that the colors that you're using represents your brand, go for it.